arguing? Why are you arguing about us being the same logo? And you are arguing that book authorship is far more important than cartographers. I do all this work and I'm physically active. You are still altercating and I'm deleting my soul. But striving to your end. My home is my sanctuary, and your fatherhood is the pivot of society. Do you want to disagree with me? I confess, I have habitual desire for explaining contradictions, weaknesses. But you are disconnecting with your meaningfulness. I am the protagonist of my life, and I sympathize with social anxieties. Powerless, you are exchanging Dante with me, staying away with the reality of fact. It suggests an internationalization of our communities, in defending ourselves from dangerous enemies. If you cannot agree with me, you are going to be a monstrous villain of my life. Only when we can annihilate society itself by knowing about one another, I find it propitious to have the worldview of empathy and integration, alienating foreigners or outsiders from xenophobia, which is contrary to democracy. Only, why are you looking all indifferent? Is that a sign of rejection? Are you starting to distress me? I like my women's aesthetic and I want to stay away with the monster social groups. They say, why are you acting like you are in clown mask? Well, I have not explained myself adequately. Remember, you are not a superhuman, therefore you are imperfect. You are misinformed and you have become terrific further.